Some of the most common injuries in basketball include wrist fracture, lower back pain, ankle and knee injury, and heart hand injury. Now I'm going to show you how to put the band-aid in the hand and foot injury. Starting with the hand. First, you place the band-aid between the palm and thumb, and you wrap it around the injured part. Keep wrapping it. Now you wrap it around the arm and you lock it with the metal plate. Now we'll do the leg injury. So we'll wrap it around foot. We wrap it around the ankle. We lock it with the metal plate.
Can you show them all that? Thank you.
Thank you for